There's what chemtrails looks like, chemtrails fallout. This is not rain, this is not snow, this is not anything but shit coming down from the clouds. And I was coughing earlier, and I figured, oh, look at that, I can see this shit. You can't see it on this camera, but there's a really bright light here. See it? So that bright light is lighting up the shit that's falling down from the sky. So enjoy. I'm gonna try to zoom in, see if I can get an even closer look at this stuff. There you go. The camera might not focus. See how it goes in every direction? That's not rain. Yeah, now you're looking at the material that's flying around that is so tiny that to the naked eye you can't see it. I'm in Halifax right now. It's like 3 o'clock in the morning. At the end of September, around September 26, 2013. The street cleaner is going by, as you can hear. This light that I'm using has got it's a really high powered, like a halogen light, and it's 600 lumens. It's a spotlight, so it lights up really bright in front of me, as you can see over here. And it takes just the right lighting to be able to see the stuff that comes down in the sky. And this is why people have weird coughs all the time. See the stuff? And I'm going to leave the camera going for a little longer so you can see that this stuff flies around in every which direction. Has nothing to do with wind. It's not rain. It's chemtrails fallout. I wish I could get even better focus, but that's not possible. So I'm going to end this video, and I'm going to do another part, and I'm going to do it in even higher definition.